Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored with being bored.
I'm bored with you talking about being bored.
I'm bored with you complaining about me being bored.
I wasn't complaining about you being bored. I was complaining about your complaining.
Well, now I'm complaining about your complaining.
If you two don't shut up, I'm gonna complain to Zaid, and then things will get ugly.
There are chains in the cart.
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
Incoming! Face the sun's death!
Wait, let's see what Zaid's hiding out here. Forget about traveling light. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. Inside.
That Nora girl we got before was nice and lean.
Don't get ideas. Zaid says hands off or better price at auction.
Sounds like Nakoa's here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Boss told me to hide in my shack when the buyers come. It's because your stink embarrasses them, you bum. Maybe swim in a creek once in a while.
the...
I see something!
Try to run.
Only one way out of this. Fight! Blanket them!
This is it for you.
Sandstorm scrapes like stones. Should have brought a cart. Prisoners, chained up to be sold as slaves.
Please, help us get out of here.
Talk to Nakoa. She'll know what to do.
Nakoa? Jan sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Jan sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
Taking worse.
turn your back on the enemy!
That hurt! In Edelman's name!
Only a little blood. By the sun, bleed him!
Quicker death than he deserved?
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was gonna sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
What are you gonna do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Yon?
The Matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Yon, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should. As soon as the others are ready, we'll head for Meridian.
You're not even going to try to go back?
The Matriarchs won't let me. As for... Thanks again for all your help.
I can't believe we're free. Nicole was all that kept me going. I thought we were dead.
But Nicole never gave up hope.
Already.
this quick. I need this. together.
You're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
Better.
I've seen this four times already.